Watch out, it's nerdy. Can you find the formula that created these chords?